a full tree, or we can do a 4/10 delay or a 5/10 delay. It all depends on what particular eliminator category we're working on.